Hello, Keymaster here. Welcome back. Oops. So, I have to pick a challenge lock today. I have a lot of challenge locks that I have to send out to other lock pickers. And I think I start with this one here. Pinned by Crispy Bear. No name. It's a Yale. Okay. And this is a bitting, oh, nice. So let's see. Works this little hanger here, but it works. It's locked up again. So I use top of the keyword handling. See? No. Better. Okay, so what pick do I use? I should start with this one here. Oh, there was a click and already a really deep fourth set, or at least a move from the core. I start again. Let's see. I think I touched pin 4. Let's see. Yeah. Have you seen it? Very nice feedback. Pin 3, there was a little counter rotation. One is loose, two is loose. Counter rotation on 5. No, I'm not sure. Wait a moment. I don't know if you can hear it, but this Burgwächter lock is always. When I pick, that makes a noise. Very distracting. Oh, now it's the gamma. Okay, so again. There was a click on 4. One is loose, two is loose, three. Ah, now. Now I'm a deep fall set. I think this was pin 5. Okay, so this looks promising. Now I have feedback on pin 1. No, not sure. This is, I don't want to get counter rotation from the warding. So, yeah, it's one pin one counter rotation from pin one. And I lost the false set. Ah, now I'm back to the fourth set. Okay, so again. No, it's not pin one. Pin two. Yeah, counter rotation from pin two. Yes, and open. Yeah, nice. Okay, really nice lock. Awesome feedback. So, let's have a look inside. As you can see, it's picked, and I have the key, so I close it. Let's see. Oh. Ah, okay. Oh, the clip is pretty loose. Yeah, that was easy. Wow, nice. I think I use this pinning tray here. Clip. So, I need a shim. Oh, the light. Sorry. And a funnel. Come on, doesn't fit. Or I'm too stupid to aim. Another follower. Yeah, much better. So, yeah. Okay. As you can see, all pins had to be picked. And I see some threading. We will have a closer look soon. First the key pins. Nice. Yeah. I've overset the first pin at one time. Really nice pins. We will have a look soon. First, the core. Oh, come on, focus. As you can see, there's threading in 2, 4, and 5, and there's some undercutting or threading now. Undercutting 1 and 3. Yeah, awesome, very nice. Pin, driver pin 1. Yeah, very nice serrated. Pin 2 is a spool. Nice serrated pin in 3. Oh, come on. The last one, 4, is a spool. It's this way around and a spring. Come on. Oh, here. Oh, different spring. So let's zoom in to have a closer look. Really nice pins. So this key pin here is like a bomb, also pin 3, 4 and 5, and serrated key pin in 2. And this is serrated spool, this driver pin in 1, spool 2, serrated in 3, spool in 4, and I think this one here, it looks like a sparrow's. One. Maybe I'm wrong. But it's awesome pin. Nonetheless. So, and only in this chamber 4 is a different spring. Yeah, really, really nice challenge lock by Crispy Bear. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and bye. Yes, yeah, sorry, I always forget to look in the Bible. And this lock here, this challenge lock from Crispy Bear, has threading. Come on, focus. As you can see here, it has threading in 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yeah, awesome. You can see it here also. Yeah, sorry that I forgot it. So, thanks again for watching. Bye.